Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. much for coming. I really appreciate it. Really, really appreciate it. Thank you very much. It's all the music, right? I know. Yeah, I promise I will not keep you much longer. I just want to say a few words to Mr. Gutierrez, my teacher, whom I had the privilege to study for these 4 years. No, it was such a joy and again such a privilege to study with this, you know, amazing musician and a wonderful human being. And I'm very grateful and very thankful for, you know, everything that he gave to me musically and personally. You know, his musical advice. No, it's been absolutely unparalleled, and I can really only thank for him, you know, for everything he gave me. And I promised you not to keep you much longer, right? Well, I have to break my promise for another 5 minutes, because there was one piece which both me and Mr. Gutierrez were learning at the same time, believe it or not. I remember when I came here as a freshman, I played, I'm not gonna tell the piece, you'll hear it. I played one piece for him, and he was very enthusiastic about the piece itself, not about who I played, but about the piece. And he said, oh, that's a wonderful music, I wanna learn it myself. And I'd like to play this piece. I hope to keep up with you, Mr. Gutierrez. Maybe you're watching it, maybe you'll watch it later. So I hope to keep up with you, and let's see how it goes.